Hi students, today I am going to tell about the first derivation, that is expression for electric field intensity at a point on the axis of an electric dipole. So see, electric dipole means it is a system having two equal and opposite charges. It means if one charge is a positive charge and another charge must be negative charge, and the two charges must be of the same value. Adu one 5 plus 5 coulomb itto andre minus 5 coulomb irbeku anta artha. So right, so now see, this is the electric dipole, minus q plus q, minus q plus q. Let us take this point as A, this point as B. You know that the dipole distance is, here the center of the dipole is O, and here up to the center the distance is L, and here another, see, from the center to another charge the distance is L, L plus L, total distance is 2L. So, and this is the axis of the dipole, axis of the dipole. Let us take a point B here, point B. So, see, what is our main intention? Expression for electric field intensity at a point on the axis of an electric dipole. So this is the electric dipole, and this is the axis, and this is the point B. So let us take plus 1 coulomb. 1 coulomb, a unit positive charge is placed at the point B, and see, it is at a distance of, that point P is at a distance of R from the point P, or from the center of the dipole. Center of the dipole in the point P, it is at a distance of R, right? It is at a distance of R. So, and here the distance is L. AO is L, OB is L, right? So, see, first thing, what we should do is, electric field intensity at P due to the two charges has to be calculated. So, separately, first you should calculate electric field at A, that is a negative charge due to, electric field at B due to the negative charge, first one, E minus. So next one, electric field at P due to the positive charge. Next one, total electric field at P due to the dipole. So first we have, what we shall do, electric field intensity, electric field intensity. So adela parivetu, consider an electric dipole AB. Yalla consider divide, consider an electric dipole AB. Let 2L is the dipole length, and let O is the center of the dipole. Let P be a point at a distance of R from the center of the dipole, right? And next, let us consider, let us take plus 1 coulomb is placed at P. Plus 1 coulomb, a unit positive charge is placed at P. A unit positive charge, it is placed at P. And the P is at a distance of R from O, right? R from O. Electric, first step, electric field intensity at P due to minus Q. Due to minus Q is this charge. So see, let us take this one as E minus equal to 1 by 4 by epsilon naught into, here the charge is Q. See, electric field find kodavaga negative sign thobekanta rule enilla. You can take positive sign, but adu directionally now unit vector form alli thobeku. So AP square minus I cap. Minus I cap. Why I am taking minus I cap? Because here this is due to electric field is due to negative charge. Therefore, minus I cap. So put AP. AP is equal to, see here AP means AO is L. OP is R. L plus R, so R plus L. L plus R, so R plus L. So A to P. So AO plus OP. So AO is L plus OP is R plus L. So AP square is equal to R plus L whole square, R plus L whole square, we can write here. So this one becomes, this one becomes E minus equals to, E minus equals to 1 by 4 by epsilon into Q by AB square. AB square is R plus L whole square into minus I cap. This is equation number 1. This is equation number 1. Similarly, now electric field intensity at P due to the second charge, that is plus Q. Electric field intensity at P due to plus Q is, plus Q charge is, due to the charge, positive charge, plus Q charge is E plus, this is E plus, equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon into the charge Q by distance from the point P is dP square, dP square into I cap. See, because it is due to positive charge, so I cap to go, put BP. Yes, BP when defined on B2P is OP minus OB. OP minus OB is BP. So OP is R, OB is L, R minus L, right? R minus L. BP square is R minus L whole square. BP square is R minus L whole square. So in either E plus equal to 1 by 4 by epsilon into Q by R minus L whole square into I cap. This is equation number 2. So next step, what is the total electric field at P due to the two charges, that is given by adding equation number 1 and 2, that is equal to E plus plus E minus. Total electric field intensity, total electric field intensity at P is E equal to E plus E minus, that is add equation number 1 and 2. By adding 1 and 2, we will get the total field at P, that is your final answer. So E equal to 1 by, now I am adding equation number 1 and 2. Nivu aa diagram appala my first sign minus, second sign plus. So nedigada plus minus andre, but nivu adu nivu swalpa exchange aadru kuda I cap matra change aagutada. ಇವು ಬಿ ಬಿ ಎ ಬಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ವೇರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತವೆ. ನಾ ತೊಗೊಂಡಾಗ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಈ ಥರ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಆಗ, ಇಲ್ಲ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ನಾಗ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಏನು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಬಟ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 by 4 by epsilon, 1 by 4 by epsilon into Q by R minus L whole square I cap. R minus L whole square I cap. So here E equal to, common factors, Q is common in both the equations. I cap is common in both the equations. 1 by 4, 4 by epsilon is common in both the equations. Q, I cap, divided by 4 pi epsilon, Q I cap by 4 pi epsilon into 1 by R plus L whole square minus 1 by, see negative sign is there, so minus this one plus, minus, I am taking minus in first term because minus I cap is there, Q I cap minus 1 in first term minus 1, divided by 1 minus R, 1 by R minus L whole square, right? E equals to Q I cap by 4 by epsilon into single bracket 1 by r minus l whole square minus, first I am writing this term, next this term, minus 1 by r plus l whole square. So E equals to q I cap by 4 pi epsilon into the bracket LCM r minus l whole square into r plus l whole square LCM. So if you r plus l whole square minus r minus l whole square divided by r square minus l square whole square. This is LCM of a minus b whole square into a plus b whole square means a square minus b square whole square. A square minus b square whole square. So E equals to q I cap by 4 pi epsilon into the bracket r square plus l square plus 2rl. R square plus l square plus 2rl minus r square plus l square minus 2rl. R square plus l square, a plus b whole square formula it is minus a, in bracket a minus b whole square formula na use madbeku, right? So next r square minus l square whole square, r square minus l square whole square one. So now we shall open the bracket here. Bracket open madidin bandu e equals to q I cap by 4 pi epsilon into the bracket r square plus l square plus 2rl. ಈ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇದು ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಎಲ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. So nodi r square r square l square l square cancel aagibidu. So here e equals to q I cap by 4 pi epsilon into 2rl plus 2rl is 4rl, 2rl plus 2rl is 4rl by r square minus l square whole square, right? 2rl plus 2rl. So next e equals to q I cap by 4 pi epsilon into 2r into 2l, 4rl in brevada 2r into 2l divided by r square minus l square whole square. So this q into 2l, q into 2l is p, electric dipole moment, right? So e equal to q into 2l is p, andre ಇಲ್ಲಿ 2r ಇದೆ, 2r p i cap, 2r p i cap divided by 4 pi epsilon r square minus l square whole square. 2r q into 2l is p, electric dipole moment. P ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? Electric dipole moment. 2r p i cap by 4 pi epsilon into r square minus l square whole square. This is the expression for electric field intensity at a point on the axis of an electric dipole. See, now I am going to tell the second derivation, that is electric field intensity at a point on the axis of an equatorial plane. So first we shall equatorial plane of an electric dipole antirudidu equatorial plane, first negative charge minus q plus q, right? This is a, this is b, center of the dipole is o, so here the distance is l, here it is l. This is equatorial plane. So let us take this point is P, and here the distance from the point to the center is r. Here I am placing one coulomb. one coulomb charge is placed at P. So let us join the line from P to A, P to B, right? So here this is the straight line. This is the straight line. Electric field at P due to negative charge is attractive in nature. Attractive in here those paper. Either E minus. It is not D at the road, point D. Right? E charge in the illiruvanta electric field repulsive irutada. Repulsive andre dura thosbe. Idu seedha thosbe king. King thosbe. Ingal. Idu sunna direction idu. Ee line direction adu. Idu E plus. E plus. Total. Total electric field E. Total electric field is E. So right here theta plus theta 2 theta. Theta plus theta 2 theta. Here angle theta. Here angle theta. Right? So here distance is R. So first thing you must know what is the value of BP and AP. AP BP value na find out madakke en madbeku naavu Pythagoras theorem na apply madbeku. By using the Pythagoras theorem you will get in a triangle AOP. AOP nalli in a triangle AOP or BOP. AOP or BOP. AOP nalli Pythagoras theorem apply madidrinda bartada. Use Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem. Use Pythagoras theorem. So AB square equal to AB square equal to AO square plus OP square. AO square plus OP square. So here AB square equal to AO is L square, OP is R square. So R square plus L square plus R square na R square plus L square anta now baribodu. So in ena idu namage see now AP square equal to BP square eradu value edava AP square value BP square value eradu endre enna nava R square plus L square anta baruthe because R is common, this distance OP is common to the two triangles and the same length L is present for AO and OB. So I will do same bartha. So first thing what we know, electric field intensity at P. Electric consider the learning variable. Consider an electric dipole AB. O is the midpoint of AB. 2L is the dipole length. P is the point on the axis of an equatorial plane and R is the distance from O to P. Plus 1 coulomb is placed at P. Well, you may remember na. So electric field intensity at P, electric field intensity at P due to minus Q is due to minus Q is E minus equal to 1 by 4 by epsilon into Q by C. Minus charge is negative charge is present at A. AP square illi minus I cap plus I cap and use madakaralla. ಇದು ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಪಿ ಇದ್ರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಸೈ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಅಂತ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವೈ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಜೆ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಆತರನು ಬರಲ್ಲ, ಬೆಟರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇಂದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಯಾವ ಕಡೆ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ಪಿ ಡಿ, ಪಿ ಟು ಡಿ ಈ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ. ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ಪಿ ಡಿ, ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ಪಿ ಡಿ, ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ಪಿ ಡಿ. ಕೊಟ್ ಎಪಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಪಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಏನಂತ ಕೊಡ. Put AP square equal to R square plus L square. R square plus L square. E minus equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon into Q by R square plus L square along PD. So this is E minus. Equation number 1. This is equation number 1. Similarly, in electric term, say electric field Electric field intensity at P. Electric field intensity at P. At P due to positive charge. Due to plus Q is. Due to positive charge is. Due to plus Q is E plus. Equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon into Q by. Now the distance from positive charge is BP square. And here the direction of electric field is along PC. This is C. Either B total C total along PC. PC. Along PC. Put BP square. Enna thappadinga BP square na? Put BP square equal to. BP square equal to R square plus L square. R square plus L square, BP square equal to. So E plus equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon, 1 by 4 pi epsilon into Q by BP square is R square plus L square along the direction PC along PC. Along PC. Two steps, may other two steps, so either two steps. Your total electric field at P add multiple. Here add multiple, here add multiple. But solve by another, here add multiple, where is the other formula use multiple. Add multiple, E plus cos theta plus E minus cos theta, add multiple. Add multiple. One is add multiple, one is add a square root of E plus square plus E minus square either one. They are any final method. You can follow any one method. Okay. See total electric field intensity which it is not observing, I think. E plus E minus, if you have a value, observe 1 by 4 pi epsilon, 1 by 4 pi epsilon. Q by R square plus L square, Q by R square plus L square. Direction between the same. So, if you have the same one, you can add the same one. You can add the same equation. Consider the same. So, here E plus equal to E minus, right? E plus equal to E minus. Both are equal to same equations. Total electric field intensity. Total electric field intensity at P. At P is. Yaradu method adava. Yaradu method adali nivu idu maadabodu. Now, here is the method, here is the method. And here is one method. First, see, E equal to square root of E plus square plus E minus square plus 2E plus E minus cos 2 theta. And the formula is used. That is cos theta, but if it is 2 theta, it is 2 theta. Use it. This cos theta is the first year. The resultant force F equal to square root of F1 square plus F2 square plus 2 F1 F2 cos theta. That is the resultant electric field is square root of E plus square plus E minus square plus 2E plus E minus cos 2 theta. E plus so E minus same as well. Therefore put E plus equal to E minus. So E equal to square root of now E plus and E minus and E plus. Same as the same as equal to 2 E plus square E minus means E plus cos 2 theta. Cos 2 theta, right? So E equal to E plus square plus E plus square. 2 E plus square plus 2 E plus square cos 2 theta, cos 2 theta. 2 E plus into E plus square, cos 2 theta. So E equal to 2 2e plus square bracket ನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಬಂತು 1 plus cos 2 theta ಅಂತ 1 plus cos 2 theta so put 1 plus cos 2 theta ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಬರುತ್ತೆ 1 plus cos 2 theta is 2 cos square theta ಏನದು 2 cos square theta 1 plus cos 2 theta ಅಂದ್ರೆ 1 plus cos 2 theta is 2 cos square theta so e equal to ಏನು ಬಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ 2 e plus square into 1 plus cos 2 theta is 2 cos square theta 2 cos square theta so e equal to 2 into 2 4 e plus square cos 2 theta so e equal to 4 andre 2 e plus square andre e plus cos illi illi cos square theta bandilla cos square theta illa 2 theta alla cos square ide actually square so one andre cos theta so omme en maartara ond kade nimge direct a ee tara barisidru barigoddu omme en maartara total electric field intensity is at p is given by e equal to 2e plus cos theta ann barisidru not wrong it is right you can take directly ಇಷ್ಟು ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ಬಂದು ಇಷ್ಟು ಬರೆದ್ರೆ ನಡೀತದೆ ಬಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಅದು ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬರ್ತದೆ ರೈಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಫಾಲೋ ಅಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರೀತಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ e equal to 2e plus cos theta ಅಂತ ಇರಬಹುದು ರೈಟ್ ಸೋ ಇಲ್ಲಿ e equal to 2 into e plus ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಏನು ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 1 ಇಂದ 1 by 4 by epsilon into q by r square plus l square into cos theta ibani cos theta ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿ cos theta adjacent side by hypotenuse adjacent side by hypotenuse adjacent side is l hypotenuse ap square ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ r square plus l square ಬಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ ap ಅಂದ್ರೆ square root of ಅಂತ so l by cos theta is l by square root of r square plus l square ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ so here so e equal to q into 2l q into 2l divided by 4 by epsilon into r square plus l square power 1 ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿದೆ ಇದರ ಪವರ್ 1 by 2 square root ಇದ್ರೆ ಏನು 1 by 2 r square plus l square power 1 by 2 ಸರ್ ಏನು cos theta ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ ಒಂದು ನಿಮಿಷ cos theta is always adjacent side by hypotenuse ಇದು ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಓಪಿ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಅಡ್ಜಸೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೈಪೋಟೆನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಹೈಪೋಟೆನ್ಯೂಸ್ l ಬೈ ಎಪಿ ಎಪಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ r ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ l ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೋ e ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಪುಟ್ q ಇಂಟು 2l ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಡೈಪೋಲ್ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ q ಇಂಟು 2l ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಡೈಪೋಲ್ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ 4 ಬೈ ಎಪ್ಸಿಲಾನ್ ಇಂಟು r ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ l ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಬೈ 2 1 plus 1 by 2 so therefore p divided by 4 by epsilon into r square plus l square whole power of 3 by 2 this is the expression for electric field intensity at a point on the axis of an equatorial plane due to an electric dipole